Welcome to Mark 7 Limited 1967 Logo Bloopers. Today's episode is Nerds of Steel for Video Games.
Places everyone.
Roll camera.
Cue Jack Webb's hammer.
How, slow, raffle, swash.
What's so funny, Opal Otter?
Fighters Impact for the PlayStation 1. How, slow, raffle, swash.
First of all, Opal Otter, that's my laugh line. And secondly, do you know what happens when you break the fourth wall?
What, Sam?
You just made the list!
Well, first of all, Sam, you don't ever put anyone on the list. That's insubordination. And second of all, you don't own the intellectual property rights to your left line.
Well, I should, because I need some authority around here.
No, you shouldn't, because you don't own any IP on that laugh line, and if you throw a tantrum over this, we'll have Mr. Richardson mail you to the Mark 7 Limited logo. You hear me, Sam?
Yes, ma'am. Sloppy dragons.
Capcom vs. SNK2EO for the GameCube.
Looks like this game is developed by both companies named Capcom and SNK Playmore, respectively, on a Nintendo home console. Ruffle, swass.
Poor Microsoft Sam, having a trigger like that just because Mary stole his left line.
That's getting below the belt, Scotty.
It's hanging.
Claymates?
Do they mean a video game named Claymation for the PC and Xbox One, developed by Wrenchland Software?
Because it's like Chicken Run, almost. Except you are actually playing the game.
Holy mother of STC official. Unikitty, why are you having a trigger?
Because I want you and Scotty to settle down.
Unikitty's right, Sam. You'll gain nothing by firing Scotty over something as trivial as these bloopers.
There is nothing trivial about it, and if you interfere once more, Shrek, you, Scotty and Unikitty will all be fired.
Yticilef? What in the blessed name of Mike Myers is this?
Felicity backwards.
How do you spell backwards?
Sid's Rockhead. That's how Sam's life is. Hell, slow, raffle, swass.
That's my laugh line, you tolerate.
What's tolera?
That's harlot spelled backwards.
Oh, crutch.
Rain down over here, Scotty.
No, Sam. Please don't fire me. I've got nowhere else to go. You heard him, Sam. Leave Scotty alone.
Stay out of this, Shrek. Rain down over here, Scotty.
You're fired!
What?
Fired.
No, damn it, Microsoft Sam, give me a break, I'm only human, you know if you don't rehire me I'll kill myself, and if you deny responsibility you delay me, swipe.
Microsoft Sam, are you out of your mind? You rehire Scotty right now or you're fired.
Take it easy, Sam. You know Unikitty's right. Remain. Calm. Tantrum in 10, 9, 8,
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No, damn, crappity, Unikitty. Can't I just have a certain right to personnel moves around here? I can't afford to keep Scotty on staff. If he keeps fucking up the damn logo, he's a dime a dozen bum. You hear me, Unikitty? He's a bum.
Take it easy, Unikitty. Stay. Cool. Uh-oh. Tantrum is coming on.
No, damn it, Sam, you know Mr. Richardson brought me into CPU and why not you rehire Scotty like this, didn't you, son of a bitch?
Take it easy, Doug Funnie. You know they're all upset. Stay. Cool. Uh-oh. Tantrum is coming on.
No, damn it, Scotty, Sam, and Unikitty, quit wasting time throwing tantrums. We got this Mark 7 limited 1967 logo bloopers video for you bastards.
Sorry about our tantrums, Doug Funnie, but you know we get pissed off when Sam fires Scotty without our approval.
I'm sorry too, Doug Funnie. And I'm equally sorry for firing you, Scotty. You're rehired.
Thanks, Sam. And I'm sorry too, Doug, for the way I acted.
There's no need to apologize, guys. We're all entitled to go crazy and berserk.
Can we get on with the Mark 7 Limited logo?
Go to it.
How, lots, raffle, swass.
What's so funny, Dad?
What I see on the screen. Tekken for the Sony PlayStation.
How, lots, raffle, swass.
Steal my laugh line once more, Ernest, and I'll turn you into an elephant.
Steady, Sam. We wouldn't want you to turn Ernest Otter into an elephant.
Why is that, Jade Catkin?
Because he would be trumpeting all over the place and chasing us all over the world. And I'm very lucky that my evil twin is not here as well. Oops, I shouldn't have just said that.
We love to trigger people. I am Evil Anna.
I am False Smolder.
And I am Evil Gil Pickles. And Evil Shrek and Evil Princess Fiona are in the hospital until 2020.
How dare you give me the middle finger? That's scandalous, and nothing else but scandalous. Do that one more time and Evil Anna, False Smolder, and I will pee and poop all over you.
Oh, so Mike may have gave Evil Gil Pickles the middle finger? No worries, I'll just do the same thing to Microsoft Sam. So here I go. My name is Jade Catkin, you control freak.
You do not flip me off. That's insubordination. Do that to me once more and you will all be fired. You hear me? F-I-R-U-D. Fired.
So Jade Catkin, flip Microsoft Sam off?
Now that's music to our ears.
Now we can do whatever we want to them.
Shall we let Smolder, Jade Catkin, and Ernest Otter all have it?
Let's do it. Bombs away!
Not again. Eat it away.
Well, that's what I get for flipping Microsoft Sam off. Ew.
Filth bloggers. Ew.
This is an outrage above all outrages.
Take the atomic bombs with you, you dirty swamp creatures.
Well, frick.
by the CIB Angel, but Evil Shrek and Evil Princess Fiona are coming back next year.
That means next decade.
You said it, Evil Anna. Oh, our raking stinkers.
I've cleaned up Smolder the Dragon, Jade Catkin and Ernest Otter, and you may resume your video now. Thank heavens.
You're welcome.
Oh, Bluesy.
Yes. We got it right. That's the first time we've ever gotten the Mark 7 Limited logo right.
I know right, Smolder. Now, since we got the Mark 7 Limited logo right, where are we eating?
I know the perfect place, Sam.
And that is?
Dr. Eggman's 3D House of Omelettes.
Heck. Not Dr. Eggman. He always tramples the authority of not only Team Sonic, but also Team Dark, Team Rose, and Team Futuristic as well.
Then how about that French restaurant?
Well, here we go again.
Thanks for watching.
Gracias por ver.